Hi, my name is Jen DeTracy and I'm the founder of Lift Strategies, and in today's video podcast I want to talk about a mentor who has had an impact on my life, Alan Weiss. He's written many books and he is billed as the $1 million consultant. In fact, I'm really just expressing his brand right now as I speak, so that's how reinforced it is in my own head. Alan Weiss came up with a concept that he published in one of his books called Value Added Selling, where he talks about how important it is, once you understand what your customer or your prospect wants, to be able to offer them a number of options. And this is something I find in talking to many entrepreneurs and business owners, is that what they do is they offer one option. Let's say you're in the service sector, so you're a PR consultant, and you offer, this is what we can do for you, and this is how much it's going to cost. The dilemma with that is we make a lot of assumptions. We make the assumption that the prospect or customer can only afford a certain amount of money, that their budget is limited. Plus, we assume that they know the scope of all the services that we have to offer and therefore can make a decision based on what we propose to them. So what Alan Weiss talks about is he talks about the fact that you want to dig as deep as you can with the customer to find out the potential that you can help them with your product or service, but at the same time offer them a number of options. The first option being a little bit less than what they've indicated or what your perceived understanding is of their budget. Then one that is pretty much in line or a little bit over what they have expressed, and then one that's quite up there. So a minimum of three different options. And the reason for that is that we put our egos aside and give the customer or the prospect the option to make their own decision about what they see as being valuable to them. And that way, they can understand the full potential of what your business can offer as a service or a product to them, and then they can make a choice. Value-added selling is a concept that you are giving them many different options, and each option provides additional value to them. So let your customers decide and offer them a minimum of three options and see what happens. In my experience, and in Alan Weiss's experience, they will either go for the middle one or the top one versus the one at the lowest price. My name is Jennifer DeTracy from Lift Strategies. I hope you'll join us again for another podcast.